We are learning about another staff assault at the Anamosa State Penitentiary today. The Iowa Department of Corrections says an inmate turned violent during a virtual disciplinary hearing. One of the two officers who tried to restrain that inmate received an injury to his arm. The assault comes just 2 months after two employees at the Anamosa prison were killed during a failed escape attempt. And just last month, bomb-making supplies were found inside an inmate's cell, again at that prison.